We're going to talk about giving your favorite family meals a healthy makeover because you can. Joining us now is UConn dietitian Linda York. Linda, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me again.
I love these two dishes because they're hearty meals that we love to eat. But you're saying a couple of minor alterations and we can really change the caloric or
That's
the calories,
right.
I should say.
Change the calories, lower the fat. That's what it's all about.
Okay.
We're starting here with half the plate being green beans. Okay, so that is the star of the plate. These Yukon Gold mashed potatoes are made with only a tablespoon of butter.
Mm-hmm.
You can also replace, and no milk, you can also replace that with just buttermilk.
Okay.
And don't use any other butter.
The portion control, I'm noticing,
See
instead of it being completely starch, or, you know, the majority of it, it's
mostly,
mainly,
yes. Flank steak marinated with Worcestershire sauce, soy sauce, red wine vinegar, garlic, not much oil, and hardly no calories at all. You do a flank steak, a very tough cut of meat, you marinate it for 2 days, it comes out great.
Okay.
This is wonderful on the grill.
That sounds
easy
good.
To do. Another thing, everyone loves pasta.
Yes.
Again, pasta shouldn't be the star.
It's of not
cooking.
My friend.
Okay. And again, this is a braised spinach with garlic. A cup of pasta or a quarter of the plate is what we want. And then don't forget, let's have some kind of protein. This is a cod with rosemary and garlic.
So you're
so
balancing
again,
these meals.
Yes. Sorry about this.
It's, okay.
It's coming, having a hard time coming out.
Someone at home is thinking, really, does it make a difference? And you're saying, yes, it does.
It does, because the calories you would get from a whole thing of pasta would be a lot more. Also, what's in this is only a half a cup of pecorino romano cheese that I've grated. That gives you a lot of sharp flavor.
Okay.
And then you have the basil, a lot of basil, fresh tomatoes, using a lot of your own seasonings, and then fresh basil strips should go on top.
So you can have, you know, the starch. You can have the carb.
Right.
But you're saying just really even it out so you're not feeling like a stuffed turkey
and
afterwards.
And try to take the fat. There's no sausage in this.
Yeah,
there's not a lot of oil in that. It's mostly herbs, and the only thing I used was that pecorino romano, the really sharp Italian cheese.
Okay.
And of course I poached this, so there's no frying or whatever. Then you can dump the smelly fish water out in the outside in the yard, because no one likes that smell
around
the house.
I smell it down the hall, but you know what? Fish is good for you. Before we go, we have just about 30 seconds.
Yes, this is a trifle made with angel food cake, non-fat Cool Whip, which is great.
Uh-huh.
Strawberries. These strawberries have been marinated in a raspberry liqueur overnight. That's wonderful. And this is a non-fat ricotta cheesecake without the cake, just the filling with a non-fat.
You just need a little
Cool
bit
Whip
to satisfy that sweet tooth.
That's right. And these are all low-calorie, low-fat. There's really nothing in them. So.
UConn dietitian Linda York. I like these ideas.
Oh, I'm glad.
The liqueurs are a little bit nice. I may have to bring it with me. Just kidding. Thank you so much.
Thank you.